we continue celebrating our champions tonight, and Denver Nuggets superstar Jamal Murray was signing autographs tonight at Park Meadows Mall in Lone Tree.
And that's where we find Fox 31's Talya Cunningham, who was out there with Murray and those fans, with a closer look at what it looked like out there. Talya.
Hey, Erica, so much fun out here today, and I can't stress enough to you the star power of Murray. He brought out all kinds, all fans of all ages. We saw some tears, a lot of cheers, and people going speechless right in front of the superstar. Needless to say, tonight everybody wanted a piece of the champ.
Normally, you'd find Jamal Murray on the court. But today, you could find this NBA baller at Park Meadows Mall, creating quite the frenzy.
It was crazy, like it felt unreal.
Take a look at this line. It keeps going and going and going. More than 500 fans wrapped around Dick's Sporting Goods to get a glimpse of Mr. Murray.
I was up there, I was like, oh my God, I'm gonna cry.
Some couldn't hold back the tears.
We got it, and we're all so happy because it's a big moment for us.
A big moment with a big weight.
We slept in our car since 12 last night.
5 o'clock this morning.
Like, we've been out here for 13 hours, so.
Yep.
It's been a long day.
100% worth
but
it.
But worth it.
Hundreds camping out overnight to get one of only 125 wristbands.
Hold your wristbands up.
Their golden ticket to meet Murray.
Be respectful.
Waiting since 3 a.m., this lucky fan's dream came true.
How's it going?
Good. How are you?
Good.
This is like my dream come true.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
While others waited and hoped for the chance to get a ball, shirt, shoe, or picture signed.
This guy's going to see you at camp in September.
Yeah, okay, I'll see you there.
He was cheering with fans, taking a few selfies, and even hugged a baby girl, all while inspiring future generations.
My heart kind of got scared because, you know, I just love him so much because he's so inspirational in everything that he does in basketball. I do everything he does, I want to be just like him.
But everyone leaving with the same sentiment.
I love you so much. I love you so much.
What's there not to love? We all love Murray, right? Well, it really was crazy and a little chaotic out here earlier, but things obviously quiet now that the store is closed. Some people even chased Murray's SUV down as he was leaving the mall here, and he actually rolled down the window, smiled, and waved at fans as he left Dick's Sporting Goods. So everyone told me they're hoping we can do it again next season. Of course, that's what we all want. We are live in Lone Tree. Talya Cunningham, Fox 31.